you can easily create a class from your Educator dashboard. Navigate to the Classes tab and select Create a New Class. Help learners understand what to expect from your class by giving it a title, identifying the subject or subjects it covers, and providing a brief description. Classes can be created to support lots of different situations and groups of learners. Classes can support hybrid or flipped classroom instruction, virtual or in-person workshops, or group projects. Classes can also be a great way to share resources you create with learners or collaborators. Once your class has been created, you can invite learners with the unique class code. The learner enrollment process is designed with safety in mind. Your learners request to join the class through their learner dashboard. Then, you approve their entry to the class before they can access the content and discussion boards. Once admitted to the class, your learners will have access to all of the published content. You can easily search, filter, and add content to your class from the LabXchange library. You can also add content you create from your dashboard. You can plan experiences for your learners and choose when you're ready to make them visible. Engage learners through discussions, monitor their progress, and support individual learners all from your class. We hope this helps you think about using classes to engage, discuss, and collaborate on LabXchange.